Hello, so guys, today I'm going to show you how you can fix this problem, the screen overlay detected problem. Once you go to like a new application and it says like it could not be used because that screen overlay. So what is actually screen overlay? It's most likely a screen recorder or a swipe up thing that's like your apps appear, or just something that appears on your screen at once you are not even using the application. So like you see, this is, for example, a screen overlay. And if you like, for example, swipe something up and then you download it and your application show, that's also screen overlay. So you want to turn that off. So the first thing you want to do, guys, is you want to go to settings. And on settings, you want to go to application. So I found MobiZen. So what you're gonna do is you just gonna click on the application that causes the problem, that causes like the screen overlay. And what you want to do is you want to force it to stop. And also you want to go down and you want to go ahead and click on appear on top and do not allow. So now it should not be allowed that the application is here. So if you still see the application, what you want to do is you want to go ahead and just delete it. I don't mean delete it, just force to stop, like you see on here. Just click on force to stop. And now click on appear on top and click on here. Now it says not allowed. So now you can just go ahead and try out to use your application. But if it still says the problem, what you want to do is you just want to click like on here and then like close your applications and then just go ahead and try it again. And for the other parts, the other fix is just going ahead and deleting your app. And watch out for the screen overlay detects, because sometimes it could be like a application that you don't even know that has a screen overlay. So you can go to your settings and check out if it does or not on here. So these are some couple fixes, guys, and thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below, and take care of yourself, guys.